Hey guys, we in Front Gate, not the outlet, but Front Gate, the store in Atlanta.
He said there might be some speech left over.
I checked. It's not.
Incredibly not.
They didn't want to say
it,
so.
See Wifey interacting with someone about that Front Gate outlet.
That's why I'm talking kind of soft, because I'm not sure if we can film. Some stores are fickle about that. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video and look at all the great stuff. That way you're not always seeing the, I want to call it a trashy store, but the outlet is not as nice and clean. This is the actual Front Gate store. So
that's what I told you.
Have fun, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video.
Stews that we got at the outlet. Same ones we got. This one right here. Check out the price. $4.99. And we got ours for $99 each. thumbnail.
Oh no, I'm with my wife. Thank you.
Oh, okay.
All right.
Good.
Fingers crossed, I would be able to get those. I love them. Is this for the Green Dot Counselors?
Green Dot Counselors.
Alcoholic beverage, you can use it for anything. That's so pretty. Yeah. I was looking to see if they had more. Swarovski crystal. Yes, this is Swarovski crystal. Mm-hmm. So they do have one left. I love that. It's
nice.
So pretty.
Cheers. Now see, these chairs are $4.99.
something with bar stools.
This is why sometimes you go to the outlet, get the same quality stuff, but just for a better price.
Outlet. We'll see what they got. Until the next.